On Saturday, July 11th, the campus of the College of the Atlantic was booming with cultural expression as music was played in native fashion by Native Americans. The Native American Festival is hosted by the Maine Indian Basket Makers Alliance, the Abbey Museum, and the College of the Atlantic. The festival is a great way to become more familiar with the Native American culture. Aside from the music, the celebration included dancing, basket making and sales, carvings, jewelry, beadwork, and many other handcrafted items. The Native American Festival is an annual event, so if you missed out this year, be sure to stop by next year and be a part of this world-renowned Indian market.